Captain Shreyas Iyer and stumper Rishabh Pant struck rollicking half-centuries to keep Delhi Daredevils' playoff hopes alive in the Indian Premier League after the hosts defeated Rajasthan Royals by 4 runs by Duckworth-Lewis method in a rain-truncated clash at the Ferozshah Kotla here in New Delhi on Thursday. With sporadic rain affecting the proceedings in the first innings, Rajasthan's target was curtailed to 151 from 12 overs and the visitors were very much in the chase thanks to a stroke-filled 26-ball 67 from opener Jos Buttler. Pacer Trent Boult pulled back things for the home side with a couple of wickets and a brilliant last over where he defended 15 runs as Delhi rose one spot to the number 7 in the points table. Buttler began the chase, clobbering the Delhi bowlers mercilessly all over the park to bring up Rajasthan's 50 in just 19 balls in the company of Darcy Short, who played the perfect second fiddle to the Englishman. Leg spinner Amit Mishra, however, brought the smiles back to the fans who stayed well past midnight braving the heavy rain by getting Buttler stumped with a top spinner. With 33 needed off 14 balls, Krishna Pagautam and Rahul Tripathi failed to take the visitors home in what turned out to be a nail-biting affair towards the end. INS report.